Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping back up. They were chopping back. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping back up. They were chopping back.
Oh, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was funky Billy Chin. Sammy Chung, he said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took the bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little. Show me.